Ghezzi. I'm an Italian artist and I'm work in Ushuaia in the artistic residence Laura Aguilera Mendetta, professoressa. She has a beautiful residence named Planeta de Origen and in Ushuaia. Now we are near Ushuaia in Stanza Arberto and we have made some installation of naturografia. I work with nature, with this particular technique, man and nature collaborate together to create a new work of art. I use, in this case, a particular tissue named the crinolina, who is very good for this situation, quite water. We work in this beautiful landscape, I installed some of my canvas, I wait for the creation of the nature. The crinolina is treated with organic reagent who react to the light with the light of the day. I took out from the river after 10-15 days for the exhibition organized by the professoressa Laura Aguilera Mendetta at the Museum of the Hand of the World in Ushuaia. It's a pleasure to work in this paradise. Thank you.